That was absolutely difficult to sit in this goddamn box. I thought it could fit more, but I'm too fat. Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. Today I'm gonna build my new computer. So I got some boxes here, which have all the parts. This is really empty right now. Why is it empty? Roll the clip. How's it going, bros? Welcome back to a new video. I'm just testing audio right now. Jesus. I don't care. Get out of here. Yoink. Very epic. Now of course I gotta do the intro and sit in this box and then jump out. Oh. No. I can't. So we have all the boxes here, and we have the thing I just took out. A lot of this thing.
Very epic.
So this is the first time I'm actually gonna try and build a computer myself. Always I've just bought them pre-built. This will either go good or very bad. But it's just I'm not gonna throw around stuff. This is very expensive, you know? So I got four additional boxes. We're just gonna start from one and then just open them and see what is in each one. I have checked that I have everything. I should have everything. I have opened them up. Haven't really taken stuff out, so let's just start with this. Okay, this is a Dark Rock Pro 4, a cooler for my CPU, probably, I think. Now we have... This is my CPU. It's an AMD Ryzen 5 3600X. I don't know if that's good, but I think it's good. Die! More of this. Ooh! This is my power supply. 650G3. Die. Wait. Memory card. Wait, is this... This is my storage. Here we have... I think this is memory cards. Here we have my video card, graphics card. Epic. GeForce RTX 2060. Gotta wait a little with opening this case. I don't need it at the moment. I need to set up all the things I can before I put it in the case.
How do you open this correctly?
This is already going very well. I don't know if I'm just gonna rip it apart or what. Yes. Bonk! Hey, I did it, gamers. Oh, this looks sick. Just place it down. There's so much stuff, and there's a disc. This is the motherboard. Damn, I have so much stuff. What am I gonna do with all these pieces of paper? Am I gonna read all this? Probably not. This I can use. Some guidelines, quick installation guide. So first off, I'm gonna get the CPU on it. We also have some more things in the box. We have this one where I'm gonna, so I can see what thing is what, I don't know the correct term in English. So far, so good. Okay, let's try and get this thing open in the open. Open in the open makes sense, good English, I know.
Scissor, yoink.
This is the motherboard, MSI something. Very good, I think. So we have some sections where I have to insert all this shit. CPU goes right here. I think memory here. Something else here. Yeah. Let's open up this thing. Yoink. So let's just see what we have. Oh, I found it. Wait, do I also have a cooler here? Wait, what? Do I have two coolers? How does this work then? Okay, what do I do then? Good. Insert both coolers or just this one? I'm quickly gonna open up the other cooler just to see if I can figure out then what I should do. Alrighty, gamers. Wait a minute, I also have some stuff here. Is that all the... Okay, that's some stuff. It's also some stuff. Also some stuff. Okay, that's what in here. I'm quickly gonna put that back so I don't accidentally lose it or something. Okay, so I think I need to put on the CPU first. Because this will be placed above the CPU. Let's do that. How do I open up this?
Right, I see it. I see it a little. I can try and show you. Can you see this little wait. Yeah, there's a little arrow here, I think.
Christ, I thought this would be a lot bigger.
This is very tiny. That is open. So where is the arrow on this one? So it is supposed to be placed like this. That's so you can actually see with me and learn how to do this, although I'm probably not a good teacher. Wait, is that it? Okay, guys, it's on. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I think I did it.
Yeah, that's it then. Now for the cooler stuff, which is kind of difficult. Okay, fuck me. Did that just screw me over? It wasn't probably on.
What? I thought it was on, dude. Fuck me. It wasn't supposed to happen. I don't hope it's broken. Can I see if it's broken? Doesn't look broken, I mean. Let's hope it isn't.
Getting sweaty. Yeah, it should be on now. I mean, I also thought that before, but apparently it wasn't on. Get back to the cooler then. So the next thing we're putting on is actually the SSD and the memory cards. Which, in fairness, should be relatively simple. At least know where these are supposed to go. They're supposed to go here. So let's just insert those. So my camera ran out of power. So I'm just quickly gonna record on my phone and tell me what I'm gonna do now. So right now, the CPU is in there. I shouldn't put the CPU cooler out yet. I should first take the memory cards and the SSD, which I'm gonna do now. I'm not gonna record it though, because it's difficult with a phone. And I really want to do this correctly, so I'll be back when the thing actually will have some power.
So now it is time to assemble the cooler. I got the SSD, the memory card, not the memory, just the memory, the CPU of course. So now we just gotta do this, which, I mean, let's just do it.
I just realized I got a screwdriver from this place. Could have probably used that instead of using my own.
Another screw. It's nice that these things are magnetic.
I hope I can finish this build today. I don't know how long the other parts will take.
So I think you're meant to go like this.
Of course, I'm quickly gonna get thermal paste on it. So we just smash it on. Can I get a tutorial on that, please? I think I'm just gonna put it on.
From a video I saw, you just had to put it in like the center.
This is tough. Okay, I think this is a fine amount, probably. No, I'm just like, how the hell is this supposed to work?
We do like this, perhaps. I mean, it's on now. Whee!
So to be fair, I don't really know which side it is meant to be toward, but I think it doesn't really matter, so we just
place it on.
Nothing better than actually figuring out how this stuff works. Here's another small update. I have now finished placing the cooler. My camera, it is full. I'm trying to transfer the storage over to my computer so I can actually continue recording with good quality. Yeah, I'm gonna begin assembling and all the other parts. I'm gonna get out the case and all this stuff, so it's very awesome. Case. I got it out, yay!
We're back, baby! So now I got the power supply in here. But right now I need to get in the standoffs and IO shields. How the hell do you do that?
Do you just smash that in or what? From what side do you do it?
Just here. Ah! I think I did it, guys. Yay!
Get over here, motherboard. Holy crap, it looks sick. Oh, it's working. Now, so one. Screw you. Time for the last one. Go, boys.
Do you know what I probably should have done here? Laid it down.
There's still time to lay it down. Whee!
It's definitely not placed how it should be. These cables are in the way, dude. Get out of here. I don't like the way I'm handling this. This is a very difficult thing to do.
Now I've gotten almost all the screws down as far as they can go. Now this thing better go inside on, so it's gonna quickly. Really hope it works now. Else I'm gonna quit forever. I wouldn't do that, but
I could actually get it in that hole. I'm so happy. Nice, I think we did it. All the holes are visible.
Okay, this is probably gonna be the most difficult to get in.
It's over here. How in the hell am I supposed to get that in?
Can we please get 100 likes on this video, and I might return to PJ. I did it!
Yes! So I think I've actually completed all the wiring and stuff. Although, it doesn't look that well, but wait. Oh yeah, this fan is already on. Now the only thing I need to do is get the graphic card, and it should be done. I hope that this will actually start. If it doesn't start, I have no idea where I will start to look at it. Probably not the best place to open up such a box, but I'm gonna do it, as I have no space on my table. Actually, I do. Just move stuff away, I guess.
Jesus Christ, dude. My room has never been this messy before. Get away, screwdriver. Screw you. have I made that joke so many times in this video? I don't know. So, this is my graphics card. GeForce RTX something, I don't know. I can't really care, to be honest. Get out. Nothing in here. Then you can just move out the way. This is this graphics card. All right, how do you install this then? I need lighting. Why, the moment I gotta do such a video, it's so goddamn cloudy outside, so it's very dark. Dude, I can't tell if this is in or not. Jesus Christ, it's difficult. Oh, what just fell? No, what is this? Actually, what is this? I don't know, how in the hell do we get this on? Dude, I can't get this thing in. It's about 8.5. Is this also 8.5? Because I don't think so. Looks way smaller. Jesus Christ, this led me. That's only 7.5. Excuse me, what? Am I in trouble? Because if it's not the same length, how in the hell am I gonna get it in? I finally understand why this fucking card has caused me so much trouble. Look at this. There's apparently something protecting it right here that I have to remove. Jesus Christ. Fuck me. Actually, don't do that. Okay, so that's basically why I haven't been able to pop it in. So can you see in something here? Okay, yeah, that's actually pretty good angle, I would say. Let's get some lighting. Yeah, and now it better work instantly. So that's in. Now I just gotta get the screws on. Let's do that. No one told me this. So I have been an enormous idiot. I don't know if it's actually the power thing, outlet thing that has saved me, or if it would have worked with the other cable regardless, because this one, it was from an old computer. I don't know if that would have worked in this new one. This one on the newer PC, it doesn't fit with the Danish cables things. I don't know what you call these in English. I don't know if that's what fixed it, but I definitely know that I had placed the cables wrong. I don't know if you can see that, which is at the lamp. But the thing where you turned it off, I don't know, I can maybe do an arrow so you can actually see it. I hadn't put that in at all, and that maybe had screwed it up. So right now I can boot it, but something is clicking in the fan here. I need to know what is clicking and how to fix it. But I am definitely looking forward to fucking finish. It's taking almost 2 days of my time. Please. Okay, so I actually think I did it. The computer's up and running and I have this thing where I can test that everything is probably not properly installed. This looks epic. Guys, I got Chrome, I got Windows at last. I like how Microsoft Edge has the only fucking job to just download Google Chrome. So now the build is actually complete. If I press this button, it will turn off, which is big thumbs up. The fans go on, and it's just a beautiful thing seeing it actually go on. But yeah, that was basically my PC build. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm actually gonna just go through the outro right here, right now. I'm not editing the video on this computer, I'm actually doing it on my old computer because the files was already on the computer, and transferring it over to this would be a pain in the ass. So I'm gonna do the outro right here, then I'm gonna finish the edit. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a like down below, subscribe for new. Thank you all so much for the amazing support and talking to Hitta. And thanks for watching.